university, I mean school, because Rob went out and did an animation for his school story studio. So I'm going to get right into the story. Okay, so in second grade, in the middle of class, I broke a pencil. And then I was trying to hide the evidence, so I just stuck it in my bag. And then the next cleanup time when we had to like clean up our desk, like the next time, I got it out of my desk and told my teacher, and she just told me to throw it away.
Okay, so please send fan art. I will make
when
a video called
you want to send fan art.
Oh.
And then you can just send your fan art in there, and then I might put your fan art on my end card.
Then.
Okay, so I don't know why you just
but
you,
throw it away.
I'm only gonna do it if you make it.
I don't know.
If you make the whole fan art a single sprite, because I have to upload the sprite. Or if you make a backdrop, I can upload the backdrop probably. So if you do that, you might be in it. Okay, here's the rubric.
Okay, so in